There is a reason why we're not recommending pin oaks anymore. That reason would be bacteria leaf scorch. The vector for bacteria leaf scorch is going to be the tree hopper. When the tree hopper is feeding on the leaves, it actually deposits a bacteria, which actually helps to inhibit the flow of water through the xylem layer throughout the leaf of the plant, which is why the plant will go from a dark green color to a lighter green color to a dark color. It almost looks like these leaves have been scorched or burned. Over time, the bacteria will get into the limbs and branches of the tree, which will reduce the canopy, which is why we don't recommend it anymore. You could call a certified arborist to assess the overall tree health, but again, that might be difficult because I don't know if they're gonna be able to treat for those tree hoppers. Wow, that was quick. If you want quick gardening tips, just subscribe below.